and I go, "Oi!" Big problem. Are you videotaping me? Turn the camera.
Okay, okay, it's off. Whoa. So what do you plan to do to get from one arrow to the other, my dear?
Oh, just follow me.
Oh. Oh, I just got yeah. I'm going to do this every Shabbos, sure. This is a great real estate plan.
This is why you should not move to White Oak. I think I am standing in quicksand right now.
I'm sinking. I don't know if you are, but I am. So,
let's get out of here before we sink and dive.
So you're going to argue to Rabbi Bieler that crossing across this is not swimming because your intent is not to swim. Your intent is to study the Torah?
Crossing the river by not by going over a long board, which we are going to build ourselves, is not called swimming. It's called crossing. If you fall off, it's not your fault. It's the board's fault for either breaking or being very slippery. Or it's either your shoes' fault for either being very slippery or very damp. So let's turn around because this is not going to work. So let's go, 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 go. You're obviously not going to have a boat. Can you buy a canoe, please? Can you hand me the phone?